charges brought against you. I tell you, Pastor, I want no part of this and refuse to be a part of this. You of all people should know how I feel. I told you the dream my wife had. Come on, my friend. I can't be a part of this.
Governor, who has more authority here? You or your wife? You hold this office and we demand that you do something about this terrorist who is looking to destroy our nation as we know it. The masses are waiting. You must sentence him today.
Fine! Let me be very clear. My power and authority will never be questioned by anybody. I hold this office with integrity and respect for others. Bring him out. Citizen of Montgomery, I promise to keep this conference short. I want it to be known that I find no fault whatsoever against this man. All right. Let's just get straight to it. Do you want me to release the king of the Jews? Or do you want me to release this murderer, Barabbas?
Ha ha ha.